Hello friends, my name is Sanket Naik. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a slideshow animation in Java using the J components like J label, J text fill, J button, etc. Here in example, I'm using the J label, but the coding will be the same. Okay. And first of all, I'm not gonna teach you how to make a J frame and then create J label and J button on it. So I'm gonna consider that you already know how to do this. So first of all, I'm gonna add the image to label. So right click on the label, click on the properties and go to the icon, then click on import to a project. Let's select the image. This one. Click on OK button. Okay, so the image is added to it. Now, double click on the. But go to the source of the JFrame or JDialog or whatever it is. Click after the class declaration, you have to type thread t in JButton action perform. You have to type this dot slide, which will be the function. Okay. Here I'm gonna type public void slide. Inside that you have to create two variables which will be in double. So double x is equals to first I need the location of the label of the inside the JFrame, so I'm gonna find the variable name which is JLabel1 is equals to JLabel1 dot get location. Dot get x, it will give me the value of x axis, and for y axis I'm gonna create another variable which will be double y is equals to JLabel1 dot get location dot get y. After that you have to create declare a thread as a new t as a new thread is equal to new thread, give the curly braces, after that give the semicolon. Inside the curly braces you have to type public void run. Inside that you have to type the code, following code, which will be for create a for loop. Inside that you have to type double I is equals to x I less than or is equals to let's say x plus 100. Now this x plus 100 is very important because if you only type the 100, then it will the slideshow will begin from the beginning of the X, which might give you the error or unwanted result. So after that I'm gonna type I plus plus the error here. Okay, after that you have to type j label 1 dot get. Wait, there is an error. They suggested me the error that x should be final. Okay, so click on the number and or add, you can add the keyword before the double. So after that you have to type j label 1 dot set location. Let's say I and y, but this will give you error because the parameter should be in int. So I'm gonna type int before I and y. Okay, y should also be final. So let's type after the semicolon t dot start. So let's check the result. I know that it will not give you this smooth slide, but it will slide. Okay, so for smooth sliding we have to type inside the for loop t dot slip, and inside that you have to type 10, which will give you the smooth output. Let's click on the bulb and surround statement we try catch. Okay, remove that line because I know that there will not be any error. So let's check the output. When I click on Google search, it will slide smoothly. When you click on the that button again, then it will move ahead. Anyways, thank you for watching. You can subscribe to my channel for more of this tutorial, and I hope you enjoy.